We don't discriminate. We don't judge. We treat people who pay.
The Rush is basically about a brilliant doctor, brilliant physician, who no longer works in a hospital, has his own schedule, and is a doctor to the elite patients of Hollywood and Hollywood's underbelly. As long as someone can pay the cash up front, then he's willing to do the job and overlook any kind of moral ambiguity that might be there. I play Rush. He is a guy who is charming and funny and self-medicates quite heavily in order to detach himself from the reality of some of the cases he's working in. But I had to learn like medical procedures. So basically, this wasn't just an acting experience, it was an education for me as a doctor. This is a TV show. When I watched the pilot, I'm like, this is not like anything else that I've seen. It looks great, it's got a great energy to it, it's fun, it's got suspense, it's got comedy, it's got me.